speaking this morning with Adam McKinnon from Magmatic Resources. Adam, good morning.
Good morning, Andrew.
Magmatic, Adam, looking to raise here up to $4 million. You've received commitments for $3 million already. Tell us a bit about the raise.
Yeah, that's right. We actually had a really strong response to a placement. It was oversubscribed significantly. But that's allowing us to raise $3 million to both local and institutional investors. So, yeah, no, a really good result for us. We've also opened up an SPP, a share purchase plan for our existing eligible shareholders, and that'll allow us to raise a further $1 million as well.
So what does this mean, Adam, in terms of exploration here at Myall?
Yeah, look, we have been really, really impressed with the results to date. People may be aware, you know, our first hole hit 722 metres of mineralisation. Yeah, at 0.25% copper and gold as well. And in our last announcement, we announced that we'd hit our best intercept to date, actually, 155 metres of 0.47 copper and 0.1 gold. So we thought, you know, now is a good time to sort of top up the kitty, to allow us to really push forward, to accelerate, to expand this program. Also to look at some things like some geophysical programs as well over this area to allow us to really target what we think is potentially a tier one system.
And what's the plan, Adam, as far as near-term news?
Yeah, so we've still got some assays outstanding. As at the last exploration release, we did note that we had a number of assays outstanding for hole 417. We were at the time, we're also completing hole 418. So we'll have some assays from that in either November or December. And we're currently still drilling. So we're pushing forward with the program and, yeah, really looking forward to seeing what comes out of it.
Good to speak, Adam. Thanks very much.
Thanks, Andrew.